Yeah, Contessa, good evening from a frigid Dallas. And the concern right now are these rolling outages, these periodic blackouts that have been going into effect since early this morning. That leaves up to 2 million Texans without guaranteed warmth for what looks to be an incredibly frigid night ahead. As you mentioned, the entire state, for the first time in weather history, under that winter storm warning. We also had portions in West Texas that were under a blizzard warning. We reported early this morning 7 degrees in parts of Dallas and other parts of the state. And right now we're looking at an evening that could get even colder, breaking historic temperature records that have been in place now for decades. We did have a chance to speak to individuals doing their best to stay warm. But one very important element to remember when we're covering this story is that, unlike those northern states, structures are not built to withstand these temperatures here, nor are people as prepared to deal with them when they arrived in force with this massive winter system. Take a listen to what one gentleman had to tell me.
I've lived in Texas for, 30 years, and I've never seen this much snow. Our power went out last night 3 or 4 times, and today it's been out for an hour even before we left, and that's why we came out. It's just, there was nothing else to do, so can't work from home.
And on the roadways, it's especially treacherous as well. We know that not just here in Texas, but in neighboring Oklahoma and in other southern states as far as Mississippi, there have been numerous accidents and injuries reported as a result of slick and icy roadways. That ice accumulation going to be a problem over the next 24 hours as well, as this massive system leaves Texas and slowly makes its way to the northeast. But in the meantime, a very dangerous 24 hours ahead here in Texas.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.